Welcome. Welcome.
Sargon.
The Key of Kings is in the Tower of Silence.
Yes, alongside King Darius.
King Darius is up there.
Yes, even as the curse set in, the traditions were upheld. His body was laid out in an open tomb.
So that his soul could cross the bridge of Shinvat.
Once his flesh has disappeared, his bones will join those of his father, Vishtaspa, in the great mausoleum. To reach the Tower of Silence, the best way is to go back through the forest and climb up. There is a stele on the way. You'll also see how an ice spell has struck the entire mountain.
Thank you.
Here you are again.
Sargon. My father. I see his face. I see myself standing there. My father is dead. Murdered.
I'm sorry, Vara.
And I know of the other one. Sargon, you told me to control my power. And I did. But the other me, he didn't learn. He lost himself.
Each of us has our own path to travel. It's the choices along the journey that decide who we are.
But Sargon, I have no path. I leap across time, and yet I'm still a boy. I'm a traveler who can leap, and yet I'm still stuck in the same place.
Maybe not, Varum. Maybe it's a path you can't see yet. A better one.
Thank you.